We watch KBC pretty regularly, but that evening, I guess it was a Friday, and we were all watching television, and you are not expecting to win because, you know, many times you just think that you are not the one, you just participate but don't win. I tell you, it was a beautiful feeling when I got to see my name. Everyone in the room was thrilled because you were not expecting to see yourself, you know, your name flashing on the TV. My name is Nishant Kumar. I have been in IT for almost 22 years. I have recently moved to Shillong some 6 months back. A wonderful place. It's lovely. The weather is nice. The locale is, you can see it's full of natural beauty. Hills, weather, everything is nice about Shillong. So everyone was pretty excited, you know, and everyone is asking for a cut. I hope I'll be able to make everyone happy this Diwali.
My first reaction when I found out he's going to win, I said, "Ye sab mera hai." So I'm going to have a good, nice, big Diwali.
So we've been using Farm Easy app for quite a while, and I saw this banner on the app, you know, where you can participate. We saw a snippet of people participating and winning. So that got us excited, and we thought that why not participate? And this time we got lucky. So it's a beautiful feeling. It's a lovely service to have. You know, this whole concept of delivering medicines at home is a pretty good one, especially in the times of COVID. It keeps you safe and it delivers the promise. And thanks to Farm Easy and KBC for making this Diwali a special one for us.